Staff.
I'm Logan Barch.
And I'm Ryan Huber.
Here are your Silver Hills Daily Announcements for Monday, November 9th, 2015.
Happy birthday to Leilani Alvarez, Evelyn Hernandez, Maldonado Azeneth, Meza Cabral, Evelyn Gleitz, Israel Lass, Cameron Culkin, and Avery Fassell. Sorry if I mispronounced your name.
Reminder, there is no school this Wednesday, November 11th, in honor of Veterans Day.
Foreign Language Club will be meeting next Thursday, November 12th. Please tell your parents to come pick you up at 6 o'clock instead of 5 o'clock, so that we can finish cooking our palm ears.
Battle of the Book students, if you are interested in making a challenge video, please come to the library Tuesday during lunch.
It's time for the second marker space challenge. What can you make a bag of Legos? Get a pass and come to the library Monday and Tuesday at lunchtime to show us your creativity.
Students and staff, don't forget about the pet drive. We can accept gently used toys and open bags of food, but it has to be in the original bag. Collect animal supplies and get free donuts.
Fun fact, heart attacks are most likely to happen on a Monday.
The weather for today is a high of 59 and a low of 32 with mostly sun. Tomorrow's weather is a high of 55 and a low of 32 and increasing cloudiness. That's all for today. Signing off, I'm Logan Barbage.
And I'm Ryan Hooper.
Have a super storm day, Silver Hills.